All right, let's get this briefing started. A large-scale experimental missile site has been discovered in Area M3A, straddling the border between Russia and Mongolia. It's situated in the Avalon Dam, a facility under the management of Orna Noah. Usian forces are gathered around the site as we speak. The dam lake has been completely drained, revealing the missile site and an array of anti-air installations. The gravity dam itself has been repurposed to serve as a de facto fortress of concrete. Judging by the size and shape of the silos, we believe the site was built to handle ICBMs. To be safe, we've deployed an AL-1B missile interceptor in Russian airspace. However, we've been asked to neutralize the site before they can launch any ICBMs. The arrow blades will approach from the Russian side through a canyon that leads to the dam site. Maintain a low altitude at all times or else you'll be picked up on radar and become an easy target for long-range anti-air missiles. Stay at low altitude as you pass through the canyon. Once we arrive at the site, our ground forces will enter the facility and secure the main routes of passage into the silos. We'll then use those passages to fly underground and destroy the missile facilities. This operation will require extremely precise flying skills, but considering everything you've made it through up to now, I have no doubt about our chances of success here. I'll be expecting results. Dismissed.
Counting on our units. on, get in there.
Alpha team, stay where you are. Charlie team, Bravo team, evac out of the fortress. The Reaper's coming, go, go, go!
ICBM down, two left.
We can do it, we can do this.
Gave you a tough mission and you executed it flawlessly. Good job. Analysis suggests that the ICBM's path would have landed it in Washington, D.C. They were trying to bring this war to American soil.